So let me give you an idea about the control premium. What is control premium and how do you make adjustment for control premium? Now remember, in the corporate world, the shares can be sold in two ways. Number one, they are sold in the ordinary course. Ordinary course meaning what? Ordinary course meaning you as the buyer of the shares is just getting only the shares, that's it. But the shares can also be sold with a controlling right. That means the quantity of the shares that you are purchasing are having a controlling right, or by virtue of an agreement that you would have signed with the company with the company from whom you are buying shares, you may have a controlling right of some kind or the other in the operations of that company. Don't you think when you are purchasing the shares with controlling right, then you must pay a higher amount for those shares, Devang?
Yes.
Isn't it? And so that is the extra amount that you pay in a second case that we discussed is your control premium. Is your and you are right, Venkat, you are hitting on the nail. This is a matter of mutual agreement. It cannot be decided unilaterally. Both the parties have to agree. So remember, when Facebook is buying shares in Reliance Jio, Facebook may be paying a higher price than what an ordinary person would have agreed to pay. Why? Because Facebook is going to have a say in the management of Reliance Jio Infocom. Are you with me?
Right.
So obviously, yeah, it's a negotiated deal. And you know, Devang, that is the meaning of negotiated deal. So whenever there is a negotiated deal, either there will be a control premium or there will be discount for lack of marketability or discount for lack of control. So that or discount for lack of control. So that is the meaning of the negotiated deal basically. You know, negotiated deal meaning what? Negotiated deal meaning you are buying or selling these shares at a price which is less than or more than the ruling price. And that is why you are negotiating. Because if you have to purchase these shares without any such adjustment, you can simply go to the stock exchange and buy it from there actually. So this is the meaning of negotiated deal. And this is the extra input for all of you. And Ankit, I'm sure you are noting it. This is additional input about the control premium and the lock, discount for lack of control.